Once upon a time, there was a little rabbit named Thumper. Thumper was a curious rabbit who loved exploring the world around him. One day, while hopping through the forest, Thumper came across a beautiful meadow filled with flowers of every color. Excited by the sight, Thumper hopped into the meadow to take a closer look. As he hopped through the flowers, he suddenly heard a strange sound. It was a soft, melodic tune that seemed to be coming from a nearby tree. Curious, Thumper hopped over to the tree and peeked inside. There, sitting on a branch, was a tiny bird playing a beautiful melody on a small flute. Thumper was enchanted by the music and sat down to listen. As the bird played, Thumper felt his eyelids growing heavy. The melody was so soothing that he began to feel drowsy. Before he knew it, Thumper had fallen fast asleep, his little head resting on the soft grass. When he woke up, Thumper found that the sun had set and the moon was high in the sky. He hopped back to his burrow, feeling grateful for the beautiful melody that had lulled him to sleep. From that day on, Thumper visited the meadow often, listening to the bird's beautiful music and feeling peaceful and content. And whenever he found himself feeling anxious or restless, he would think back to the calming melody and feel his worries slip away.